Into some world news now. King Charles and Queen Consort Camilla are participating in ceremonies today to honor the late Queen Elizabeth. Earlier in the day, the royal couple heard messages of condolences from members of the Welsh Parliament. Later on, Charles and Camilla will view condolence messages and join the royal family back in London to mount a vigil by the Queen's coffin inside Westminster Hall. They will greet the public on the grounds of Cardiff Castle.